thought for today. What is friendship? There are many definitions of a friend. A true friend is a person you can confide in without fear of being cancelled, and in confidence that the contents of their heart and the gentle touch of their hand in yours or their arm around you will help you discern all that you are saying and believe. A true friend is someone who will help you keep what is worth keeping and blow the rest away. A true friend is one perhaps we all yearn to have. Someone we can trust to hear us. And if they differ in their views, we can be assured their opinion of us will not change unless it is to value us even more, simply because we have been honest. As much as we yearn to have a friend like this, I wonder, are we a friend like this to others? As much as we want to trust, can we be a person who a dear friend can trust? If that is so, we are then real friends. A reading from the book of Colossians, chapter 3, verses 12 to 13. As God's chosen ones, holy and beloved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, meekness, and patience. Bear with one another, and if anyone has a complaint against another, forgive each other, just as the Lord has forgiven you, so you also must forgive.
We're your friends to the bitter end.
The bitter end.
When you're alone,
who comes around
to pluck you up
when you are down.
And when you're
outside looking in, who's there to open the door?
That's
what friends are for. Who's always eager to extend a friendly claw? That's what friends are for. And when you're lost in dire need, who's at your side at lightning speed? We're friends with every creature coming down the pike. In fact, we've never met an animal we didn't like.
So you can see we're friends in need. And friends in need.
Friends in need.
We'll keep you safe in the jungle forevermore.
That's what friends are.
A prayer for friendship. Lord Jesus, thank you for giving me such a vibrant community of friends to do life with. I praise you for the people you have blessed me with, the ones who have come alongside me to love, encourage, support, and uplift me through all the twists and turns of life. I'm so grateful I do not have to go through life alone, but that you have shown me examples of your love through my dear friends. I pray that you would be present in my friendships, that you would be drawing us together in deeper community with one another toward greater unity with you. I pray that you would help heal any places of brokenness or discord in my friendships, and that you would restore any friendships that have fallen apart. Thank you for the ways you build me up and remind me of your goodness and faithfulness. In your name I pray. Amen. Do have a blessed day, lovely people, and a fruitful day too. God bless you. Bye-bye.